created at the dock of the sea of a demon of night, to bring a tragedy into this place, scarring their lives forever. Testament of pure evil in seven letters. One by one, six of these books were discovered throughout the ages. However, the seventh, last, the most terrible of all, contained the secret of his resurrection. Seven immortal demons to carry out his dark plan, but they were turned into stone by the angels of the crystal realms. And so his dreams slept with them until a time came when the forces of evil would usurp the earth. Necron would rule in the unholy name of cosmic chaos, and this time he would reign supreme. We'll be right back. everyone.